Though English is a primary language of communication, I like using other languages to chat with some of my friends who speak other languages too. Since iOS has a huge library of languages, I don't have any problem in communicating smartly with those all people. To ensure too many unnecessary problems while using and like messing up my experience, I make sure that once the keyboard or that particular language is used, I just remove them from there so that they don't keep popping up again and again. So guys, deleting pro keyboard is quite easy, but like going through and that process is a wrap, so it might not be that convenient for everyone. Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeeks blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, let's go ahead and find out what's the right way to delete a keyboard from your iOS device. Alright, so guys, in order to go ahead and remove a keyboard from your iOS device, what you need to do is go ahead and tap on settings. Once you're in the settings, scroll down and tap on general. So again, scroll down and you would see this option that says keyboard. Just tap there. And the very first option again is again keyboards. Just tap there. Here you would see all those keyboards that you get over here. So for the people who would be thinking that how do you change these keyboards, there's an icon over here. This icon up right here beside the mic icon. Just tap and hold this and you get all these options of the keyboard to change and use that particular language. Alright, so guys, once you go through that and once you have used a particular language and now you want to remove them, just tap on the edit icon and besides the language on the left side here, you get this red minus dot or the negative dot. Just tap on that and then tap on delete. Whichever you want to delete, just tap on that and delete, tap on that, delete and again delete. Also, there is an option over here that you can rearrange these keyboards. How do you do that? Just tap on this icon at the right side, the three bars, and you can just scroll down and rearrange them. And that's quite easy process. Just hit done and that's it. Now you won't get those unnecessary pop-ups and irritate your experience while using these keyboards, and conveniently you can chat to the people or your close ones. Also guys, once after quite some time you want to add a new language, just drop down to settings, tap over general, scroll down, tap on keyboards, again keyboards and hit add a new keyboard. Select the language that you want to add and that's it. You would be right, go ahead and talk in that language with those people. Alright, so guys, now we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. This video was a process that helped you to just go ahead and delete those keyboards, which languages you don't need while talking to people or your closed ones. So this was a quick video and I hope you got through this video and enjoy this video. If you then feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. Also make sure to subscribe to iGeeks blog. The subscribe button would be down right there. Hit subscribe button because we have good content and you would really love our videos. And if you had some problems or if you want to ask us something, drop down and make sure to comment down below. We'll make sure to reply them too. That's about it for this video. Now I would like to wrap up this video and I'll catch you guys later in my next video. Peace.